decided I was fed up with all the bullying and intimidation. I told her, "No, go do it yourself, you insufferable organic." Oh, Master, oh my, you're still alive. How unfortunate that I was not able to find you sooner. How long have you been standing there? Have I mentioned how incredibly terrifying and lethal you look today? Oh, I've just remembered our ship needs a thorough dusting. I'll be going to take care of that then.
The new commander. Greetings. I am C2N2, steward of this facility. It is my extreme good fortune to serve you. I can assure you, the pleasure and joy are all mine.
A squadron run like that will fail without detailed schematics. We need hangar positions, defensive capabilities. It would also help if we understood how to disrupt the power core.
I cannot divine such information nor pray to the gods of science. All I can do is speculate. Unless, that is, we could extract such data in secret.
Don't look at me. I've snuck into some crazy places, but stations like these are another deal altogether.
All right, we'll table it for now. We have company.
Need some help?
With Arkan's battle stations? We will, as soon as we understand them. We're building a healthy alliance, but it's not enough. The core worlds are still under the threat of Arkan's considerable reach. Now, I've assembled a team of specialists to help tackle the big questions and find potential recruits.
Dr. Javard Ilib Ogarov. I'm no biologist, but I admit I'm fascinated by the effects of long-term carbonite poisoning on your mental faculties.
Baywan Ago, former Fleet Admiral in the Republic Navy. Discharged, but still in this fight.
Hilo Viz. Sure you've heard of me. Broke the toughest blockade in galactic history. Republic's greatest outlaw hero, basically.
Your visage surfaced in my trials. I am the Mystic Sana Ray. I will assist you.
Hello, all of you? And no, Doctor. You can't experiment on my brain.
A pity. Perhaps another time, if I may be so bold. I would ask a favor of you. I have my trained eye on a promising recruit. A Gan, of all creatures. If you'd like to go over the details, you may find me in my splendid new laboratory.
So, that's the team. Any questions?
I won't take any more of your time. I look forward to working with you all.
A pleasure to meet in person.
Good luck out there.
Thanks for dropping in.
Thank you. anything you like, give me a wink. Bring your creds back anytime.
Well, if it isn't the new commander. We didn't get much of a chance to talk earlier. You lost, or just slumming it down here with the likes of us? Well, here it is in all its glory, the beating heart of your Alliance's supply chain. Anyhow, I'd give you the grand tour, but we're all pretty busy. The Alliance needs a lot to keep it going. Food, equipment, weapons, ships, and it needs to get everything without popping up on Arkan scanners. That kind of work takes a true professional. Someone who knows where to look, how to ask, and who to ask. So, naturally, your friends went and found the best. Yours truly, to run the supply into this operation. I make sure you get what you need without raising any eyebrows. All at perfectly reasonable contract rates, plus hazard premiums and a discretion fee. One of the great truths of the galaxy, Commander. Fact is, a lot of freighter captains are happy just to have steady work from someone who won't shoot them in the back when it's time to pay up. All the same, I have to admit I've stretched my network of contacts pretty thin. If this alliance is gonna get much bigger, we're gonna need a lot more help. Smugglers, bounty hunters, maybe even pirates. Anyone who has useful skills or just knows their way around the underworld. You find anyone good, bring them in. I've always got my ear to the ground, too. If I find any promising leads, I'll let you know. Oh, one last thing. While you're out and about, you ever find a Deveronian by the name of Galt Renault or Tiresias Loci, you let me know. Need to put a few holes into that backstabber. Long story. Commander, what's going on? Oh, nice. Fly safe.
Forward to our collaboration. Interesting. Not entirely without potential, though I can't help but to have at least some reservations. Lana, for her part, insists that you possess the skills necessary. And as she has given me no cause to doubt her judgment, I shall take her at her word. It is no secret that against the Eternal Empire, we stand at a massive technological disadvantage. In fact, that is almost an understatement. My role here is to coordinate the Alliance effort to understand the Eternal Empire technology, and to develop our own to bring us to an even footing. The task is daunting indeed, which is what makes it exciting. To succeed, we must gather scientists, researchers, and representatives from the galaxy's many sentient species for their fresh perspectives. I do, an exceptional Gand, both a findsman and an engineer by trade, is currently located in Zakul's Old World District. Findsmen have a unique perception of reality. They can intuit what others struggle to grasp at all. A findsman who is also an accomplished engineer. I salivate to contemplate the contributions such an individual would make to our cause. I have forwarded to you our information concerning Yun. For now, I must return to my art. Without even saying a word, you have managed to leave me inspired. Truly impressive. I must create.
Take a breath.
Greetings, Commander. May I help you?
Greetings. I am not the first mystic you have met. Correct. My decision was not made lightly. When my vision showed I must take many Voss, seek an outsider, and enter a war, great caution was exercised. My vision was given to 5 different interpreters. All 5 interpretations aligned. Thus, I am here. Your gratitude is unnecessary. We do what we must to protect Voss. As was seen, we have built an enclave for those gifted in the Force. Here they will meditate, train, and grow. I also meditate, awaiting visions of those who will yet join us. Your concerns are misplaced. There will be conflicts. Tempers will flare. The enclave will survive it and grow stronger. I have also brought several Voss training in the Force. Some proficient, some beginners, all learning. Thank you, but gratitude is unnecessary. The Enclave must grow, but it requires your support to do so. I meditate. My visions reveal those who might join. You will attempt to recruit them. My visions also showed many artifacts and Force relics gathered here. The task of retrieving them also falls to you. With the relics, we will learn and grow. Our alliance will spread across the stars. I must return to meditation. As outsiders like to say, good luck. Greetings, Commander. Can I...
Sir, welcome to your Alliance's military headquarters. Pleasure to have you here. I was. You were there too. You and that Admiral Rankin did quite a number on our forces. But that's all the past. It has to be. We've got the Eternal Empire out there now. And it's going to take all of us working together to even have a chance of stopping them. My job here is to coordinate the Alliance's military and strategic intelligence assets. That said, we're too small to accomplish much right now. We're going to need to start by growing, which includes both recruitment and securing additional material. Let me know if and when you're looking to help. We've got plenty of work to go around.
Should feel better now.
What can I sell you today, Commander? It's been a pleasure.
Many people within this facility. I am truly beside myself with excitement at the sheer number of lives I can now make more comfortable. I have gathered all of my remaining comfort supplies in preparation. Unfortunately, there are not enough to completely pamper a facility of this size. But that is no excuse not to do everything I can. I simply need to be efficient and apply my efforts where they will provide the greatest joy. Perhaps you could help me, Master. As someone who knows the people here, you are well equipped to determine which comforts would be most suitable for each part of the base. Excellent, Master. Let us begin at once. I shall explain each of the comfort-enhancing items available, and you will designate where to send them. No more than one per area, though. We must be fair. I have several modified food processor control chips. These will produce low-calorie meals, which are still highly nutritious. I can personally construct some portable non-perishable meals, allowing people to eat properly no matter where they might go. I have a variety of extra pillows and padding for seat cushions, a simple yet often overlooked method for enhancing contentment. Finally, I have a supply of synthetic Alderanian nectar. I have no sense of smell, but I'm told its aroma is utterly sublime when run through air circulators. Where should we allocate the modified food processor control chips? Yes, Master. Where should we allocate the portable non-perishable meals? As you say, Master. Where should we allocate the additional seat cushions? At once, Master. That leaves the Alderanian nectar for Dr. Ogurab and the research lab. Excellent, Master. I shall get started at once. You should check in with each of the specialists. I'm sure they'll wish to praise the improvements we've surely made to their daily lives. Let me know how it goes.
Droid was doing near the lab's air circulators. That divine fragrance. Is that Alderanian nectar? Yes, aromatherapy, of course. Inspiring the mind by inspiring the senses. I dare say that droid has actually had a brilliant idea. Ah, yes. I must create.
Hey, Commander, want a sandwich? That C2 droid just came and dropped off a crate of packed lunches for us. They're pretty tasty. That droid can cook. And they're all neatly packed up, too. Our pilots can just grab a few when they go out on a run. Maybe I had that droid figured wrong. Thank him for us, would you?
C2 droid just did something kind of amazing. He's modified the food processors in our barracks, and now everything they're making is nutritionally optimized. Some of the troops might complain a bit, but this will be great for keeping our forces in fit fighting shape. If you see that droid, thank him for me.
Should feel better now.
Commander, C2N2 brought cushions and padded our seats. The padding reduces discomfort and distraction. Thank it for us.
Should feel better now.
Comfort enhancements well received? Oh my, appreciation. This news fills me with such happiness. Oh dear, my joy circuits are overloading. I'm sorry, Master. I must avoid further stimulation. Please, excuse me.
Friends and new allies.
I guess I can drink to that.
Correction. I have never been to a place called Asylum and have never met you before. If you choose to continue the insinuation that I am anything other than...
Ugh, okay. Okay. Just don't call me a meatbag.
Query. What is a meatbag?
Perfect. What's she saying?
Translation. The small mammal would rather hunt game than consume celebratory beverages.
Yes. Yes. But I am gonna do both.
Do you even recall the last time we relaxed?
I can. It was 2.6 million years ago, and Senyu was still a jerk.
And to think I was going to sing for you all tonight.
You were what? Ah, come on. I have got to hear this.
Too late now. Theron, you can't let the weight of the galaxy rest on your shoulders all the time.
Isn't that why you talked me into coming here? To lighten your load?
I brought you here because you're good.
Hey, look who it is. Don't worry, didn't really start without you.
Yes, we've only just begun. I wasn't sure you'd attend.
A chance to unwind after what we've been through is exactly what we need.
You are exactly correct. I get this guy to cheer up.
I'm reasonably cheery. I'm joining in. And now you are too.
I was hoping to have a talk with one of you first.
Oh? And who might that be?
Lana. Spare a moment?
Of course.
So, I think I'll go.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. See you later.
Yep.
It's quite something, isn't it? So much more than the last alliance we formed. What I suspected when we aligned with Theron, Satil, and Darth Maar has borne out. I may have initiated events, but they would never have coalesced without you.
I should be dead inside a metal tomb right now. You were determined to break me out.
No, that's not... The truth was right in front of me, but I didn't want to believe it. I thought you were the only one to stop Arkhan simply due to your capabilities, but now I see. This is destiny. Your destiny. It goes against everything I know to be true, but it's there. It's real.
Maybe it's real, maybe it isn't. What matters are the choices we make.
And who we make those choices with?
Nothing's more important.
Are you kidding me?
Look at my serious face. You tell me if I'm lying.
Oh man, such a Lana thing to do.
I know, isn't it?
What are you two discussing?
Nothing. Definitely not anything about any abductions on Rishi.
Nice to see you two could bond over something.
Hey, have you seen Senya? Has anyone seen Senya?
Koth, she's not hunting you anymore. You're going to have to trust her eventually.
I thought this was supposed to be a celebration.
Sorry for bringing it up.
Doesn't look like there's much celebrating anyway.
Crew needs to be back to work in an hour. That should be fun.
I need to schedule some meetings.
Reminds me of my advisor days.
Thanks, all of you. It means a lot that you're here.
Likewise, Outlander.
Tora, Len, let's go, you miserable lightweights.
Shut up!
It's impressive, you know. People from all over the galaxy want to stand behind you.
That can't be what you were out here contemplating.
It is, in a way. I was thinking how so many Scions followed Heskel. He would have them die as he did because their deaths were foreseen. Their visions provide great insight, but they're not infallible.
Reminds me of the Heralds of Zildrog.
There's another leader who paid for his certainty. Say what you will about Valkorion, but he at least considered the viewpoints of others. He listened to me, most of the time. He didn't... He would never have done what... Arkin...
What is it?
I told you before that Arkin had a brother, Thexan. They were inseparable until his death. Valen told me during our fight. Arkin murdered Thexan.
His own brother.
Maybe if I had raised him...
Your fight with Valen? What happened?
What she had to say? It struck me down to my core. Paralyzed me. She slipped away. Now, more than ever, I realize my children must be stopped. And that I have to make peace with the choices I've made. Whatever you've done to get here... I hope you can do the same.
She raises a good question. How do you look back on your path to this moment?
I made the decisions I felt were right. That's about all any of us can ever do.
A life without regret is a life well lived. though I suppose it remains to be seen whether you will ultimately succeed. Personally, I see you defeating Arkhan. Others on this world disagree.
What does that mean? Who disagrees?
You will learn soon enough.
He's not the only one. After I told Mother that you killed Vexen, she probably wants your head. But it's not a problem. You have the throne, the fleet, this whole empire. You are as safe from her as can be.
I wish Vexen could be here now. He'd see I was right to challenge Father. Imagine it. The three of us ruling this empire as it was meant to be ruled.
I'd like it if Vexen were here too. But that's no longer possible. Doesn't matter. Father has a new favorite. He wants the Outlander to take all of this from you.
I'll die before I let that happen to us.
Of course you will.
What is all this? It's your first official speech as Alliance Commander.
When was that decided without my having any say whatsoever?
It was never decided. There was no vote, no meetings, no debates. It's simply the way it is. The way it's been since the day you arrived. Everyone knows it. It's just official now.
So I've been promoted from Commander to...
Yes, you have. Congratulations. Commander.
I thought you hated titles.
I hate having one, but I do love granting them. They're looking to you to guide them to greatness as only you can. Take them there.
All of us here, we know about loss, don't we? We've lost loved ones, friends. We've been beaten down time and again. Our lives have been taken from us. It almost feels like our destiny. But not one of you has given up. You've stuck it out through your losses. You've come together to build, to create, to fight. And I appreciate each and every one of you. Working together, the galaxy won't have to live under the threat of a tyrant. Together, we will remove Arkhan from the throne, and we will prevail.
Come so far.
Indeed, they have.
They still have far to go, but at this rate they could one day pose a challenge to the Eternal Empire.
Perhaps. A pity so many of them will have to die.
Thank you. missed you.
The gravestone, the Outlander, where are they?
Patrols in five sectors report no sign of either. Perhaps they're just figments of our imagination.
Someone knows the truth.
I know that look. You're about to order something wonderful.
Choose one populated planet in each of the five sectors. Dispatch the fleet to bombard them.
For how long?
Until they're dust. Someone knows. Someone will talk. But only if we give them a reason.
You summoned us, Theron? You said you had leads on allies.
Leads, yes. Commitments, no. Lana's still working on the major players. Meanwhile, there's a potential ally on Zakuul we've been ignoring. Firebrand.
Your information is faulty. Firebrand's not on our side.
Firebrand?
An unidentified individual who arrived on Zakuul 2 years ago. She's carried out bombings in the Spire targeting military and civilian venues.
That makes her a terrorist, not an ally.
It makes her both. Look, I'm not thrilled with the idea, but we're in no position to get choosy. She's done as much damage as we have.
Stick to the facts and reserve judgment for later. What do we know about her?
Based on her rambling audio manifestos, she's an anarchist looking to bring down Emperor Arkin's perfect society.
There are elements of the Spire's population who create artwork in her honor. They even trade holograms of her handiwork.
If she's survived fighting Zakuul so long and she's connected with the populace, she's worth investigating.
All right. We'll make contact. Scorpio, you're the expert on the Zakuul underworld.
The Lady of Sorrows could offer high-yield explosives to draw her out.
Proceed. I'll head for Zakuul shortly.
And back up if you need it.
Just be careful. Arkin's still hunting for you, and Firebrand may not be the ally we're hoping.
Meeting is arranged. Firebrand expects to purchase explosives from my representatives. Transmitting location.
the Lady of Sauras.
Will help. Don't say I never did anything for you.
Let me give you a hand. Let me give you a hand. Here, this'll help.
No damn way.
Kaleo?
You piece of filth. You come looking for me? Really?
She was one of your crew, right?
You could say that.
You were supposed to be dead. Get out of here before I make it real.
You have no idea how glad I am you're okay. It's been a long time.
Yeah, I really miss running around with you, getting shot, hunted down, tossed in jail. Those were the good days.
And now you're Firebrand, anarchist of the Undercity.
Firebrand's what the locals call me to brighten their sad little lives. And you're what, the scary Outlander?
You heard about that.
You got in the news again after ruining the droid factory. Should have been my target, but you had to come out of hiding with a splash.
I wasn't hiding. I was in Carbonite until Lana Beniko found me.
Not one of your better lies, and just sad if it's true. So what now? You want me back on the team? Toss away what I've got just to play fascist friend to the Sith Empire?
We need your help against Zakuul.
No.
I realize you weren't expecting this. I wasn't either. But I'm not just walking away. Tell me why.
What, you want a big hug? Should I be crying to see you safe?
What if I just bought you a drink?
Okay, look, I'm in the middle of something big. You want to tag along, we can talk. You're a half-decent shot.
Agreed. You can explain on the move.
I'll leave you to it. There's a contact I need to meet.
First stop is the old world power junctions. You know how to cold rig a detonator? Keep an eye out for skytroopers. I've got to wire a joy-rigged ion grenade into the power junction. I mess up, we all fry. That blackout you caused shows the whole system's vulnerable. You know about the Overwatch?
Some sort of command center.
Smart girl. Overwatch is where they run half the droids in the Spire. Skytroopers, building crews, med units, you name it. We blow a couple of junctions at once, Overwatch security goes down. Force fields, scanners, no power. We walk right in.
This whole city runs on machines. If we interfere with the Overwatch controls, the Spire will practically shut down.
Yeah, these people. The droids do everything for them. Most of the locals sit around drooling while their tech feeds and protects them. We're gonna show them real life for a day or two. No droids. Just until it's fixed.
We might be able to do more. What about reprogramming the droids from Overwatch Command?
I wasn't planning on spending long in there, and tech isn't my thing. Look, you came to me. You don't like my methods? I don't really care. But I'll throw in a bonus. Tavor Slen, the Overwatch Administrator? The data he needs to run those droids is pretty much a blueprint for the city. You ever plan an attack here, you'll need that data. Defenses, vulnerabilities, everything. So we get inside, we both get something good.
I'm in. I could use a blueprint of the Spire. And we always made a good team.
It's just until the job is done. Come on, we better get to the next junction before the Skytroopers show.
Thank you. even look up. All right, make me look good. Okay, we're set. But I've got to stick around a minute. Supposed to meet a contact.
What kind of contact?
A local. Won't take long. But get too close and you'll scare her off.
Firebrand? Everything's ready. I've got the Overwatch data and the rest. The rest is done too.
Good girl. Who says you can't get your hands dirty?
Listen, the others, they're out. They won't say anything, but they're getting their scars fixed. It's not fun anymore.
Yeah, well, they're morons. We've got each other.
I need to go.
Don't forget, you caused me problems. Those scars can get deeper. Idiots and cowards. Remember that girl in Kass City whose dad you shot? She had spine compared to these people.
Care to explain what that exchange was about?
I've picked up a few fans over the years. That girl, daughter of the Overwatch administrator.
Why is she helping you?
Same reason they all did. They're sheltered kids and rebellion is taboo. They don't really want Sekul overthrown, but almost getting blown up? Getting a few scars before the droids make them pretty again? Oh, that's a mark of pride.
So, you came to Sekul without a support network, and built one from your enemies. A cipher agent couldn't do better.
I was always good at using people.
You just showed me a few tricks to get the most out of it.
At least our time together wasn't a waste.
I never said that. Come on, one more power conduit. All right, make me look good. All right, make me look good. I know you pretty well, so I'll make you a deal. You're too smart not to have an angle. You tell me what you're really after, I'll tell you why I'm on Zakul.
I lost 5 years, Kalia. I woke up and everything we built was gone. Before this happened, we were finally in control. We weren't anyone's pawns. I want that again.
Yeah. Me too. So the reason I'm here? Zakul messed things up for me. I had a lot going on. You got killed, and life fell apart. Not like I was gonna stick with the Empire, right? And we burned a lot of bridges, so...
How bad did it get?
I got by. I always get by. Owned a club, did some exchange work. But it wasn't the same. Eventually I figured, you hit me, I hit back. Came to Zakul to wave the anarchist flag, like back when.
Are you here to avenge my death? Is that what this is about?
Don't be stupid. I lost a lot of stuff when Zakul rampaged through the galaxy, not just you. Problem is, these people. Nothing hurts them. Blow up a building, droids rebuild. Cut up a scumwad, droids heal them. They don't know consequences. Even you killing their emperor just made them sniffle. They barely got laws. But it's not anarchy if nothing matters. It's just a sugar rush.
You hear that?
Skytroopers. Gotta move. We're rigged for the Overwatch, but we have to stop at my apartment first. Might be more droids there. You seem up for the challenge.
Thank you.
All right, make me look good.
You saw the Lady of Sorrows. Yeah, of course you did. What does she look like?
Rise and shine. This is it. My fans bought the furniture. Let me show you something.
Van Kesar Bridge burning from here. No one's saying what happened, but I don't like it.
My father will kill me if he knows I'm recording this. Firebrand struck again. The spaceport this time. I was so afraid. But I've never felt a rush like that before. Thank Valkorion, the droids got me to safety.
Gray Market Hollows. They used to trade them like it was a game. Now, watch this.
Outlander's back! You were lucky she only caused a blackout. But what about next time? School should be safe. It's always been safe. What happens now?
Tone's a little different on that one, huh? Suddenly blowing up a building matters.
They're awed by Firebrand, but they fear the Outlander.
You come back to life after everything I... After 5 years. Not only that, you do it by blowing up a building and humiliating me.
You were my friend. You know me. Do you really think I'd humiliate you?
I'm not assigning blame. Things are what they are. Power junctions are set. Overwatch force fields cycle in an hour. Let's talk tactics until then. Everything goes down in the droid control center. You grab your data, I blow the machinery, and hopefully shoot the administrator.
You're sure the data's complete? The full city schematic?
Every droid in this city runs on those specs. You ever go to war with the Spire, that's your winning card. It's time. Step one, blow the junctions. Like old times, get ready to shoot droids, a few knights, whatever Zakuul has to show.
Is as empty without terror as without love. I would permit this creature's existence from my throne. She cannot truly threaten perfection, but only enhance it. But though chaos can be beautiful, it cannot last.
make me look good.
Data's coming through. Complete schematics for every building in the spire.
I've got enough bombs here to slag the droid controls. Fancy automated city won't be automated anymore.
Ah!
Damage can be repaired. I'm disappointed, Khalil.
Tavor, I was worried you ran away.
You should have turned yourself into the Sky Troopers. I can't protect you from this. Not your scheme, nor allying with the Outlander.
Actually, the Outlander came to ally with me. Meet Overwatch Administrator Tavor Slan.
I gave you friendship, a home, a purpose. Mock me.
Your wounded ego is not what should concern you. Not while I'm standing here.
You can't trust her, Outlander.
Tavor convinced me to sell out. Like I said before, when I saw I couldn't hurt the people here, I got lazy. He offered me a pretty cage. Nice house, free pass from the Sky Troopers. I could bomb little targets and he'd make sure no one got killed.
You sponsored her.
It was an outlet for our people's darker urges. A drop of poison to vaccinate against the disease of unrest.
You were also really into me. Then I remembered comfort isn't everything.
She is betrayal personified. Even you, Outlander, deserve better. My skills as a fighter are the model for our Sky Troopers. I will execute you both and make amends for my errors.
Stupid, stupid, stupid man. You know, your daughter helped me set up phase two.
What?
We're not just taking out droids for a day. I've got explosives planted around the city. Roads, factories, security stations, news centers. This time, when everything burns, no fire suppressor units, no medical droids, no skytroopers stopping riots.
You never mentioned that.
Surprise! You get it now, Tavor? You tried to use me. You all humiliated me. Now your happy city is going to hurt.
You're talking about hundreds of lives. They aren't responsible for what you've been through.
These people stole your life and mine, Agent. We had it good. I didn't see it until you were gone. So I say we do this together.
Meaning what?
You blow the droid controls, I detonate the city. I want to do this with you, Agent. It's not the same as shooting Arkin, but we had something special, and they ruined it.
I've known you a long time. You can be cruel and capricious and vengeful.
This isn't cruel. Someone hits you, you hit back.
But you're one of the strongest people I know. You can take a blow. Spite and pettiness are beneath you.
That mean I'm doing this alone?
You tell me.
Fine. We do it your way. But I'm still taking down the droids. Let's get out of here before half of Zakuul marches in.
You and me, getting good.
Thank you.
Farron, you made it back.
Took a look at that data you stole. The schematic of the spire is gonna come in handy.
City's going to take a while to recover from the droid shutdown. But no one got killed. Thanks.
So, Kaleo, she knows her stuff. We keeping her?
There are few people in the galaxy I'd rather have at my side.
That mean I shouldn't lock up the silverware?
I didn't say that.
All right, we'll call this recruiting op a success.
You were the Lady of Sorrows?
Yes.
Guess you knew if I found out, I'd melt you down.
Did you know she was Firebrand?
It pleases me to see you partnered again.
Not an answer. Still creepy after all these years. Can't believe you found her before me.
I have to ask. You were pretty angry back there. Are we all right? You and me?
We talking about our feelings? Yes, fine. You and me, Agent, we're good. Look, I'm not gonna promise to be around all the time. I've got a lot of catching up to do. I kind of wasted those years on Zakuul. But if you need me, I'm here.
It should go without saying, but whatever happens, if you need anything, put the word out. I'll find you.
Just might take 5 years, huh? Come on, we're gonna find something to drink and swap stories. And Agent?
Yes?
I'm glad you're alive.
Confess, I am already impressed. Immediately upon his arrival, he told me he could feel that I was seeking. After a brief meditation, he located a precision torque spanner that I had lost months ago. And then, as if it were no more challenging of a thing, he pointed out the solution to a thruster heat dissipation problem that I've been staring at for the past week. How did he put it? I believe he said something about watching the river of heat, looking to where it met the sea. Simply marvelous. Continue to recruit for us individuals of such bold talent and insight, Commander. I suspect we will see tangible results rather soon indeed. I do not have any recruitment leads at this time, but I will send you an alert if I learn anything. In the meanwhile, this reflection has excited me all over again. My mind floods with inspired designs. I must create. Greetings, Commander. May I help you?